is a story all about how my life got flipped and upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on the bed, I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel-Air living like? This might be all right. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it. Yo, home's the Bel-Air. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.
Hi, devil, it's English only, please. Sorry. Damn. I swear to God, I don't like this Huddy person. I think they're hacking. I'm most likely I'm gonna like freaking block you, dude, and like go to a different server. But they might be in Celestial's stream. And I'll keep connecting to the server, so. Yeah, like I'm done with this server. I'm sick of this person. Switching servers. Can I get a whoa? Thank you, sir, for the follow. Solo, hi, Solo. I'm going to a different Arsenal server, you guys.
Get ready.
Oh, okay.
Get ready.
All right, I can literally just click join. There are no friends.